This is the story of the worst day of my life. I'd been looking for work for 6 months up to that point. No one would hire me because of my jail time. My rent was long overdue. I guess the landlord decided he'd had enough.
Can I at least get my stuff back? Thanks.
No money, no place to stay. Six months I'd looked for honest work, and in the end, I was coming back to what I did best. They never see it coming during the day.
Look, don't scream. All I'm after is money.
Okay, I'm getting a purse. The Phantasm!
And that is the story of the worst day of my life.